What's up guys, Kimmy199 here, and today I'm playing with my cousin Kai. We're gonna do an international friendly, so yeah. I'm being Cameroon and he's being Argentina. Oh wait, no. Right, I'm gonna I don't wanna swap anyone actually. Gonna swap you with you. None of like the good players are in this team. Like, I don't have Eto, I don't have Song. Oh wait, yeah I do. Yes. Put you up front, Song. Wait, where's Song? I have just lost Song. Oh wait, no, he's down here, isn't he? Oh, there he is. Right. Oh no! My team isn't ready. Well, it doesn't matter actually, I think I've got everyone. Except Sally. Sorry guys, I got a cough. Right. There will be a part two to this, by the way.
Welcome
right, let's
to
go.
EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Who have you got in the net?
Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the
He's
season,
gonna get
that
wrecked.
Would be disastrous for them.
Well, this is
yeah, he is. I bet I'll score in this game. I don't care if I'm... I bet a song will score.
This time, the whole nation can get a smile with a win in an international match.
Yeah, so. I love these matchups. And,
I've got new Kulu.
A great deal of expectancy.
He's better than
the
Bloody.
Place.
Who just tackled you? Kiwi! I think your name's Kiwi. Kiwi! I don't know what your name is. You're like one of the only players from Cameroon who I don't know. Oh, Song. Song, you beast. I don't know why Eto'o's not in the team. He's never in the team. Mate, my defence is too good. Watch this. Oh. Oh, God. Just give the ball to Messi. Yes, Nkulu! What a freaking beast.
Aboubakar. He seems to play
no, it's Aboubakar. Aboubakar is a brick wall. He is a brick. Oh, Aboubakar would have got his head on that.
Situation, but the keeper, what a stop!
Yes, Nkoye. Oh, I don't know. Some of the names I don't know because they're African.
Argentina.
Like,
in possession
they're hard to pronounce.
Beautiful work on the ball.
Watch this. Yeah, I need to change my team like a tiny bit. Right, I need to, because for some reason Mbia is in defence when he's a beast. I'm going to put Cheju on for Eno. Because Cheju is an actual defender and he's actually really good. I might put Webber on. Wait, no, I'm not putting Webber on. There we go. Ready.
Substitution that the home side want to make. It's Messi.
Oh yeah, I have a strong defence, you know. See, if you see Bademo there, Bademo is like one of my favourite players.
Bademo.
Ha, Bademo's a left back, so he can't do any skills. Oh, that's why I just stood there, because I tried to do skills.
Play from Argentina.
Oh, that's gonna go in. What a save! Oh my god, Jesus. What a save. No, I'm not, it's my goalkeeper.
He's let the play go on. He knew what the defense was, he knew the offender, and he's booking it.
And it was a good decision because that foul.
Yeah, I am.
It was a foul, and it wasn't the greatest of challenges. Definitely yellow card.
No, otherwise, I won't be speaking. Right. I brought Cheju on. Where's Cheju?
Well, hit hard, but
oh yeah,
the
there he is. Cheju is our Choupo Martin. Choupo Martin, I'm
conceded a free kick here.
No, in my right, sorry, I just need to swap Choupo Martin for strike. And oh wait, no kudu. There we go. Right, this is gonna be good. Abubakar. Oh yeah. I know, there was no one around him and the ball was coming quite slowly.
Now Song. Could be dangerous. Well played from Maxi Rodriguez.
Yeah, I know.
He's taking it away there with a very good tackle.
Oh, Song! Song! Yes, boy! I told you, I play well with Cameroon. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Come on, I'll be back. Yeah, boys! Mbia! Oh, what a beast! Oh my god, Mbia! Mbia! He's a beast.
Argentina's throw.
Wait, one sec. Don't play, pause it.
Well played from Maxi Rodriguez.
Kai, pause it. All right, cheater.
Angel Di Maria.
Sorry about that.
Angel Di Maria was missed by Argentina. The injury that kept him out of the closing matches in the World Cup finals.
Yeah, but my keeper's so good he would have saved it.
In with a chance.
Oh. Well,
kept the shot out, but still in play.
Yeah, so does Itanji. He's my keeper. He's better than Romero, I'll tell you that.
Looks dangerous from Messi. Chance, got to be. And a goal.
Well done, that's you've scored a goal against Cameroon when you're Argentina.
If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
But you're celebrating about it. You don't need to celebrate, you scored against Cameroon. It was Messi.
Abubakar.
Go on then. Score Rojo.
Brilliant balance.
Exactly, that centre mid's like Song's a CDM. Pretty much centre mid. I put him in strike though. Abubakar. Brick tank wall. Song! Song! Oh my god, Romero. I have been on top though of this game. Yeah, I have. I have, because I've just been attack. And Romero's just been saving it. Yeah, so. I've scored still. I know you have, but you scored with me. No, it wasn't. You have seen worse shots than that. I've seen worse shots than that when I'm playing with Man United. See? Told you, he's amazing. How is it? Wait. I want to watch this to see where the foul were. Because I don't think there was a foul. None to you.
What a chance this is from 12 yards.
Where is it?
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought.
Oh my god. Oh my. He didn't even do. Your player didn't trip or anything. Your player just carried on running. Oh my god. So? He was running so fast that. Right. Oh my god, are you gonna hurry up and take the penalty, Saka? Just take it with Higuain. You shouldn't have even got the penalty. Stupid.
He knew where the keeper was going and he kept his head to stroke it down a bit.
It was a penalty, Carl. It was just right there. Which I have. Whoa. Oh, right, so the ref gives a pen for that, but he didn't give a pen for... Oh, Aguero's going to score. Wait, no. When Nukulu was in the way... All right, Cheju. Yep, I got him in a pack.
Oh, he's through. And he goes on goal. Here's the shot.
And you didn't even... Like, yeah, I'm not getting swagged, though, because Aguero couldn't finish the shot.
Beautiful work on the ball.
That's a bit embarrassing for you.
Would have been a crunchy
Song
tackle
is just too big. Oh my god, my player just...
Maxi Rodriguez.
Oh, that's a red card. It's a red card. Referee. No, it's not. It's, no, I thought it was on my other player who already had a yellow. It's not. So I'll be back or anyway. The person who apparently tackled someone, so... Well, fouled someone. So apparently it's a penalty.
Half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
It's pretty much even. You've had one more shot on target.
So late in the first half. Great for the away team, though.
Oh, wasn't it just? I mean, they get a huge lift from that. And they wouldn't have wanted the half to come to an end.
Just means you've had the ball for longer. It doesn't actually change the game or anything.
For the second half.
Perez, what the flip? Oh my days.
Shoot for Morting. Can he turn him? And the referee has given the free kick. Mbia.
I can't believe Mbia can't even skill.
Di Maria! Higuain in the middle. Goal! Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because
that was a bit of a
so
sweat, to be honest, just
now,
in the air.
The title will be going
in the air. It was a sweaty in the air.
It's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it.
Yes, I said sweaty in the air because, like,
the scoreline is 3-1.
No, I would have, well, I'm not jealous of it. I'm not saying it's a bad goal, I'm just saying it's a sweaty goal. Never. It was in the air. Except no one watches your videos.
That's a tremendous piece of play. Opportunity here, in with a chance.
Well, I'm the one who scored 2 goals against Argentina with Cameroon. Well done, Chupo Martin.
Yep. What a first time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Like, your player, did you see your player then? Your player pretty much, like, Kai, stop going on about that goal. I'm not keep saying it's a sweaty. I just said my goal was good. And then you said, and yeah, you just randomly commented saying, yeah, apparently scored a penalty. I mean, I just thought this was oh my god, Chupo Martin, you're a beast. He has an inform card, which I really want. And Bedimo has an inform. No, I don't actually.
Now, Song.
Song. You shouldn't have had a penalty, and it wouldn't have gone. No, because I didn't like.
Song. Well, that's gone back to
what
him.
You mean?
Comes in with a tackle. Lionel Messi.
No, oh my god, Kai. I didn't say anything. I said that shouldn't have gone in. Because. Well, I mean, you shouldn't have scored it because, for some reason, not.
Well, that's a foul, and the player well done. Has already been
you
booked.
Know, it is a red. Because on Abu Bakr.
Oh, this team are going to lose a player here for a second yellow card.
Well, his teammates won't take it for that now. That might up against it with 10 men.
Sliding in.
Yes. Yeah,